My wife was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. And now that she is at Daybreak, I go to a husband support group at the same location, Eddy Cahoe's. Well, Marilyn's there, safe and sound, and being taken care of and having good food. And I get a chance to take a deep breath. There are too many people out there that still think that, yeah, they got to do it themselves.